phi inverse of 0.045. Here we have to find phi inverse of this, but our table starts from 0.5. So now I should make this value greater than 0.5. For that, we should subtract from 1. Whenever inside you subtract from 1, outside you should put the negative sign. It is a rule. So now minus phi inverse, 1 minus this, how much do we get? 0.045. So 0, 9, 9, 10. Here it is 5, 5, 9. So we get 0.955. Now we should find phi inverse of this. For that, you look for a value closer to this over here. So closer to 0.955 is this one, 0.9545. It is present at 1.6 and 9. Okay, so more I should add 5 to this, then only this result will become exactly this. So now to add 5, look for 5 in the same row. So 5 is present here for number 5. So now 5 will become your third decimal. So this is your answer for this one. Okay, next. Phi inverse of 0.0351. We have to find phi inverse of this. But our table starts from 0.5. So now I should make this value greater than 0.5. For that, I should subtract from 1. Whenever inside you subtract from 1, outside you should put the negative sign. So that is minus phi inverse. 1 minus this, how much do we get? 351. So here 0. 9, 9, 9, 10, 9, 4, 6, 9. So 0.9649. Now we should find phi inverse of this. For that, you look for a value closer to this over here. So closer to 0.9649 is 96. Yeah, we have exact value. 9649 is at 1.8 and 1. We got exact, so we don't get the third decimal. So this is our answer to this one. Okay, next. Phi inverse of 0.0075. We have to find phi inverse of this, but our table starts from 0.5. So we should make this value greater than 0.5. For that, we should subtract from 1. So inside, whenever you subtract from 1, outside you should put the negative sign. It is a rule. So now we get minus phi inverse, 1 minus this. How much do we get? 0.0075. So here 0, 9, 9, 9, 10. Here it is 5, 2, 9, 9. So we get 0.9925. Now we should find phi inverse of this. So now you look for a value closer to this over here. So closer to 0.9925 is... No, we have exact value, 0.9925 is at 2.4 and 3. We got exact, so we will not get third decimal. So this is our answer to this one. Okay. Am I clear?